guys, so today we'll be doing a princess craft. This craft can take some time to make, but you will really, really love how it turns out. So I'll show you mine. I made Princess Aurora from Sleeping Beauty, and I really, really loved how it turned out. So if you want to learn how to make this, then keep on watching and let's go get started. The materials for this craft, we will need a princess silhouette, some glue, a lot of buttons. You can use different shapes, and I'll be using some rhinestones. You can use other stuff to decorate it as well. For the princess silhouette, you can either print it out or you can draw it in a black construction paper like I did. Then you will need to cut it out and glue it on a white piece of paper. This step is optional, but I went ahead and added some pink sleeves out of construction paper to my princess, and then I added some white to outline the top part of her dress. You don't have to do this, you can just use buttons to decorate your princess, but I thought this would make it look more like Princess Aurora. So our next step will be to start arranging our first layer of buttons how we want them before gluing them on. And now that we have arranged them, we will start gluing them on. Now we will start adding our second layer of buttons. So what we are trying to do here is cover the black spots in between the other buttons, that way you can't see the black paper at the bottom. And now to decorate it more, I'll be adding some rhinestones and some pink beads all over the dress. And now that I am done, I decided to put it in a frame, that way it can look more nice. And this is how my princess turned out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.